Thanks for hanging out with us today on Good Day Stateline. Going to a concert can put you in a pretty great mood, and that's exactly what's happening next week at District. Justin is here to tell us who's coming to town. Hi, Justin.
Hi, how are you?
Good. So tell us a little bit first about yourself, and you're obviously at District.
Yeah, I'm the talent buyer at District, put on all the events there and the marketing. And we're super excited about Jon Langston, Thursday at District.
I mean, it's almost like that's all you need to say, but I think there's a little bit more we can talk about. So the concert isn't just Jon Langston. There's some special guests, too.
Yeah, so we have two Rockford artist bands, South 40, which is a great high-energy country band, and Gavin Arnold, which is actually from Byron, but he plays a lot in Rockford. He's fantastic.
Well, that's awesome. So it's a whole big night of country music at District. And why did you think Jon Langston, why should he come to District, to Rockford?
He's up and coming, but he's not. Like, he's been around the scene for a while. I mean, some of his views have 20 to 30 million views on YouTube.
Wow.
He's just super high energy, and he's fantastic all around.
It's so fun to have such a high energy band at District 2 because the whole place gets filled with sound and excitement and people jumping around dancing. So I think it's probably a pretty good pick.
It is. And it's nice because District's big, but it's actually small enough that you're right there, like up close and personal to a national artist that's you hear on the radio, but then you're right next to him.
Yeah, and you can really see him.
Yeah,
it's not like you're looking at a monitor.
Mm-hmm.
You're like, I think that's him.
Right, you're not so far back, we can't really see.
So you're a behind the scenes guy, obviously. So what's it like being behind the scenes?
It's fun. Stressful, but fun. There's so many moving parts all day long. Like, what time are they going to be here? Where's the bus going to be parked? Do they have whatever they need in their green room? Is the sound working? Like, there's so many things going on at one time.
So really, if you followed you like behind the scenes, you'd be like, well, that's just as busy as the concert.
I'm just everywhere, yeah.
So if you wanted to get tickets to see Jon Langston, where would you go?
You can go to District and get them there.
Okay.
Or you can go to districtdowntown.com, which right there just takes you right to TicketWeb.
Cool.
And you get them right there.
All right, so this is happening pretty soon. Like you said, Thursday, 7 o'clock, special guest South 40 and Gavin Arnold Music. And you were so nice that you brought us a video from Jon, so we can just have a little preview right here.
Let's look at it.
All right, let's take a look. Can't tell from my redneck or the bottom land camel hat on my head, or my muddy truck or that big buck 12 pointer hanging on my wall. Y'all listen up. If you can't tell from an old bird dog, got his tail wagging, always riding shotgun. And if you can't tell from the songs and the way I talk, well, I'm about to tell y'all.